बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 10। द नेम ऑफ द यूनिट इज द ब्लैक स्पॉट। वी ऑलरेडी डन इट्स पार्ट ए, सो लेट्स मूव टुवर्ड्स इट्स पार्ट बी, डेट इज वर्किंग विद वर्ड्स। फाइंड वर्ड्स विच आर एनाग्राम्स ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एंड एंटर देम इन द ग्रिड बिलो। यहाँ पे कुछ वर्ड्स हमारे पास दिए हुए हैं, इनको हमने रीराइट करना है इस ग्रिड में। सबसे पहला वर्ड है हमारे पास ट्रेयर, नेक्स्ट वन इज़ ओशन, थर्ड वन इज़ स्पिरिट, ब्लैक स्पॉट, शिप, बीच, आइसलैंड, कैप्टन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज़ फाइंड 10 adjectives in the story and use them in sentences of your own. First one is terrible. It was really a terrible accident. Next word is soft speaking. Her mother is very soft speaking. Cruel. The robbers are very cruel. Frightened. I saw a frightened man running blindly. Strange. He was indeed a strange man. Heavy. His heart was feeling heavy with worries. Local. The local government is doing a lot for the welfare of people. Little. A little effort on his part produces so marvelous results. Different. Today he wore a different shirt. Pleasant. The pleasant weather changed her feelings altogether. Next question is find out the meanings of the following. Use a dictionary and use the expressions in sentences. ये हमारे पास कुछ words हैं, इनको हमने meaning ढूँढ के तो sentences बनाने हैं इनके। First word is give way. You must give way to any pedestrians on the crossing. Next word is give in. This government will not give in to the terrorism. Give off. If you want to have more friends, you have to learn to give off your time. Give off. The flowers give off a heavy scent at night. Give out. The full moon gives out a bright light. Give up. Before you give up, think of the reason why you held on for so long. Give back. When can you give back the money you owe? Give over. Mother-in-law gave over the keys of the house to the daughter-in-law. C part is about learning about language. Present participles. You have read about present participles in the previous chapters. Write down the present participles in the following sentences. Example, there was the crash of a falling table. She told us an amusing joke yesterday. Amusing. The man spoke kindly to the crying child. Crying. We saw the boy walking down the road, walking. The flying ducks were shot by the hunter. Flying. The man was frightened by the barking dog, barking. Gerunds, pick the action words from the following sentences. They are doing the work of noun. They are called gerunds. Shouting in the class is not allowed. What is not allowed in the class? Shouting. Shouting. Painting is a good way to relax. Painting. I don't remember seeing you before. Seeing. The room needs cleaning. Cleaning. We like to watch people dancing. Dancing. D portion is listening and speaking. Study the photograph given below and think about it for a few minutes. Make a list of things you have observed. Even the smallest detail should be noted. A list of things we can use in the we can see in the photograph: a glass table, iron or cane chairs, children, two boys and a girl, books, writing material, pencils. Four books are opened, one is closed. A side table, a calendar on the side table, a half shut door. Next point is, discuss the photograph in class. Talk about what you can see in it. There are so many things I can see in the picture. Three children are sitting and doing their work. They are sitting on in iron or cane chairs. They are holding color pencils in their hands. They are coloring. Their books are picture books. Their books are lying open before them. The boys are busy in their work, whereas the girl is looking toward the camera. One of the boys is not wearing any shoes. It means they are sitting in their drawing room. There is a side table near the door. There is a calendar on the side table. The glass of the table is very prominent in the picture. Third point is, now think about what the children in the photograph are doing. The children are probably doing their homework. They are coloring some pictures. They may also be filling in the blanks or doing some other works in the books. E part is about composition. Write a short description of the photograph in the exercise above. Two boys and a girl can be seen in the photograph. The boys are writing and the girl is reading. The boys are writing their workbooks. While the girl is reading a picture book, their clothes are neat and beautiful. Their feet are bare. The boys are intent on their work, but the girl is looking toward the camera. They are using a glass top table on which other books can be seen. They are sitting in comfortable chairs in a corner. A side table with a desk calendar can be seen. Behind it is a sofa. In the other corner, there is a dim object that may be a computer printer.